Did you have one, Gil?
Sorry. I have one, yes. I was walking in one of the religious cities in Israel as a non-religious person, amidst this many Jewish religious, non-religious at all. And then God told me, here I am, in the middle of the street, when I was 16. Told me, here I am. So I looked around, and I couldn't see him. I asked him, where are you? And he told me, you write poetry, that is where I shall be.
You write poetry, that is where I shall be.
Yes.
So this was this revelation. You're 16?
Yeah, you are told, here I am, but you don't see him.
Not religious.
Non-religious.
In the midst of religion, and all of a sudden God appears.
Yes.
And you're a poet.
Yes.
Let's start this as an interview. We're going to do something a little bit different. We're going to show your story in a different way. Gil's calling. Let's watch.
Inside this really dark, dark tunnel. You're walking a little bit, and you're walking amidst the crowds of all these people until you begin to listen just a little bit. You begin to focus in on the small words. Small words of a higher power. So hard, you try to understand what he's trying to tell you. Right? Right? But who's talking to me now? Kind of scared, chill emotion because this empowerment, this being has told you to. Exactly what you're told. You do what comes from the heart, and you release what's inside on this paper. So you begin to write, and you begin to write until you have this mountain of. It's him. You see that being right in front of you.
Thank you.